fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
Howdy,
Master.
Of all the things.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Yeah, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So, it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties imposed...
Stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us?
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like, Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again! Now hush!
Oh, show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. Forget?
They can say what they like about you. But at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.
Good evening, mister.
All right, Marston.
Getting any better with the rifle?
Don't be causing no more ruckus right here, all right?
What are you...
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
And That's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going.
Watch him come out with like a fight and like outside the bar or something. I swear he's gonna come out with like a gunshot or something. I don't know.
Gun store.
Yep. Can you head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
You again? What the hell you doing here?
I ain't looking for no trouble. Just need a rifle. Something with a sight on it.
If you're paying, I'll take it, I guess. Everything I got's in the catalog there.
I'm gonna have to take this on credit.
Well, no, wait. We ain't even discussed terms.
Or I can take it in a way that ain't so polite.
Okay, fine. You can pay me later.
Sure.
Let's go.
Break's over, boy. Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collected on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close, at least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay. I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. That ought to do it. All right, let's go round them up.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
They here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard can it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
There we go. Whoa!
What are you getting off for?
Shut your mouth. You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Where are you taking them? For Christ's sake! Get them moving, Morgan! Look out, we're losing some! What about that one back there? Are you not going back for that one? Round up the stragglers!
Gotcha.
What are you doing?
Get.
There you go. Hold on now.
There we go.
got it? Yeah.
Close her up, boys.
There you go. Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you. For 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. We're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
All right, boy.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is?
What's wrong with you?
Here.
Still getting money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
Never really was.
Come on, Sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for compromising. I fear at my age, I am too old to change.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Nebo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business.
Of course. Gentlemen.
Drink? Sure. Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out here now! Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here! Before I have these men killed!
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash!
You start spinning the yarn, and when I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vandalin, you're done! Now get out here now! Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. I am...
Ah, damn it.